This weekend, I had a revelation. I realized that in what I do day to day as founder of Freight Farms, now CEO, founder of Morrissey Market, I get to go see and meet really cool people and businesses. Friday, I went to High Rise Bread Company in Cambridge, got the whole story there. Tomorrow, I'm going to see a former Freight Farmer from Clark University. And so I just want to share all that. So this is the start of that. Join me for this journey and see what happens.